since we haven't been on stage in a very long time. But more importantly, we're here to tell a message. You see, society tries to place so many expectations on people nowadays. You're expected to look a certain way, talk a certain way, dress a certain way, act a certain way, be interested in certain things, and if you're not, then people think you're weird, or you're an outcast, or think you're a West fan, or they think something's wrong with you. We're here today because we believe in Jesus Christ, and we believe that with Him you don't have to focus on what you look like. You don't have to be worried about what's up with the latest trends. You know, He doesn't force you to fit into these stereotypes that society tries to place on you. We believe that He created each and every single one of you here tonight. You each have a purpose, and it's a privilege to be you. You're the only one that gets that privilege. So if there's one thing that you should remember tonight, it should be this. Don't try to please people so hard. Because if there's one thing that we've learned, you don't need their fantasy!